this first exercise starts on the down stroke, 7th fret of G string, upstroke, 5th fret of the D string, downstroke, 3rd fret of the D string, and then upstroke, and then reverses. And then it moves up 3 frets and starts again the same pattern on the 5th fret. Up 3 frets again to the 8th fret. Up 3 frets again to the 11th fret. And then up 3 frets again to the octave. Slow. That sounds like this. Okay guys, the second exercise is in patterns of sixes and it's in the first position of the E minor pentatonic scale and it sounds something like this. And a bit faster.